Grounded granola bar guide. These ones are in the haze. What you need to do is go in the haze lab and then just follow the direction I take to get to the main portion of the haze lab close to where the chip is. Then, as you can see, once we get to this first area here, there's two granola bars on a shelf. Then we're going to go through to the end of the haze lab, right next to where the super chip is, and we'll find another three granola bars on the shelf, for a total of five granola bars in this video.